Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make McDonald's style french fries. So let's start. For this you have 3 to 4 medium sized potatoes cut like this. Here you need to wash your fries till all the starch is almost removed and the water is clear. Then we'll need 1 tablespoon of salt. We'll need oil for frying. So let's start. In the wok I have heated up almost teacups of water. To this I'll add potatoes and will boil it till it is a bit done. You need to boil it for about 15 minutes on high flame or till there is a formation of a film, a white color film over the water. I'll show it to you later in the video. To this I've added salt. Mix it and let it cook. As you can see, there is a formation of white color film over the water. As you can see, they are a bit done. And now we'll drain them. Again I have heated up some water in the same wok. To this I'll add a fries again. Now we do this step basically to remove the starch from our potatoes. Now after 10 minutes we'll drain our fries. You need to cook it on medium flame. As you can see, the potatoes have turned a bit soft. Now I'll spread the potatoes over a piece of cloth. We'll pat dry them and we'll let them dry for about 30 to 40 minutes. They should be completely dried. Spread them evenly on the sheet. Now after 40 minutes, as you can see, my potatoes have completely dried. I'll fry them. Make sure your oil is really hot. You need to fry them for about only 3 to 4 minutes on high flame. Now after 4 minutes you can see there is a formation of a thin coating over the fries. Remove it on a plate like this. I have fried all my potatoes. Then I'll transfer them into a container and then I'll freeze them for about 24 hours and they are ready to use. Make sure you freeze them for minimum 24 hours. They can be stored for 1 week easily in the refrigerator or freezer. Now after 24 hours, as you can see, my fries have completely frozen. Then I'll fry them in hot oil. I've heated up some oil in the wok. Make sure your oil is hot enough to fry the french fries. Fry them till they are a bit light brown in color. As you can see, our fries are done. I removed them on a plate. You can see they are looking so yummy and the texture is crunchy. McDonald's style french fries are ready. As you can see, if you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you have some requests or suggestions to make, please comment down below. Also, if you require any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.